Kalena Moku inside the five across the goal line. Spokane touchdown.
There's our man, Paul. You got to have a Welker on the team. You know, and that's where, again, quickness.
Rowley to Kalena Moku. Gain of 12 and a Spokane first down.
Kalena Moku is the Wes Welker of the league, Paul.
Everybody needs one.
Everybody has to have a Wes Welker. You know, I mean, I don't think you can go to the stadium without a Wes Welker on your team. You know, he's got that quickness and
time. You can check your iPhone, better say it's our time. I don't even need a watch, I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Yeah, me a clock, every time my chest. Don't measure up and try to blame the Pyrex. I'ma do it bigger than a 5X. Can't ride with a L, so I don't drive flex. Game so bickery, so full of trickery. Nursery, rhyming, hickory, hickory.
Out to Kalena Moku inside the five across the goal line. Spokane touchdown.
There's our man, Paul. You got to have a Welker on the team. You know, and that's where, again, quickness really, really separates, especially now in the red zone where you need break tackles and you got to do it with your feet and with your quickness and your explosion once you catch it. You know, here, quick throw, high-low read again. Separates the defenders. You got to come in and make a commitment to tackle, especially when you turn the ball over.
Kalena Moku, nice job of just putting the head down, getting just across the goal line. Cal Rowley talking about his speed. Showed a nose for the goal line on that play.
I took the time out, then I put the time in. Money ain't everything, it's more about the timing. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamond. In other words, that's called perfect timing. Feel like a favor, I feel like a savior. They clock in my neck, I feel like I'm flavor. I go so hard, low so dark. Damn, street, fit it in it.
Motion man. Rowley to the sideline. Kalena Moku inside the 15 to the 13. Levy Brown drags him down to the shotgun. Another first down.
How the hell you gonna evict me? You know I'm here to stay. Never clocking out. The bottles we popping now. No telling when we stopping now. And I represent the chip ATO. On the track with FABO. You know we go.
Seconds left, first half. Spokane with a 6-point lead, looking to add to it. Rowley darts it over the middle, has his man, and that's a touchdown for Sean Kalena Moku.
Well, he got what he needed. That's what Kyle Rowley does. Again, this is a young man who has been just on fire the last 3 weeks, and he's able to do it again. Hits his man Sean from the Big Islands, and the Big Island guy, I'm not even going to try to say his last name. You know, but the fact is, that guy made a great reception, and now you got two scores down for the power.
And there's just that crossing pattern, that feather touch. Earlier, there was an interception on this, but notice Kalena Moku
The past is the past, you know.
About the past, cause that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'ma put it on
my
the
day.
Line, cause it's
gotta do it now.
Hey, 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 gotta stay on my grind, cause it's my time.
Hey,
my time,
hey,
my time.
Hey,
if you with me, let me
see.
My mind.
This is what we've been waiting for right here, y'all. This moment right here.
Say,
it's my time.
Time. You can check your iPhone, better say it's our time. I don't even need a watch, I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Yeah, me a clock, every time my checks don't measure up and try to blame the Pyrex. I'ma do it bigger than a 5X. Can't ride with a L, so I don't drive Lex. Game so bickery, so full of trickery. Nursery, rhyming, hickory, dickory. Blowing that sour, the hood call it pickery. Biggie, Puffy, Buster, Bigby. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamonds. In other words, that's called perfect timing. I feel like a favor, I feel like a savior. They clock in my neck, I feel like I'm flavor. I go so hard, low so God. Damn, street.
Inside the five, across the goal line. Spokane touchdown.
There's our man, Paul. You got to have a Welker on the team. You know, and that's where, again, quickness really, really separates, especially now in the red zone where you need break tackles, and you got to do it with your feet and with your quickness and your explosion once you catch it.
Kalena Moku, nice job of just putting the head down, getting just across the goal line. Kyle Rowley talking about his speed. Showed a nose for the goal line on that play.